Have you ever been in the shower, like in the subway, or just contemplating your own existence, and then you think about, are seals and dogs related? Because that's something I was thinking recently. So I actually asked a wildlife biologist, and she told me that seals and dogs are related. They both have those same kind of mournful stares and generally friendly dispositions, but it turns out that they're in the same order called Caniforma and the same suborder.
Dogs and seals are in the same suborder, Caniformia, under the order Carnivora. Dogs and seals, while both being good boys, are not in the same family, however, and are not closely related. The family that comprises seals, Pinnipedia, split from caniforms around 50 million years ago.
Not the same family, unfortunately, but 2 out of 3 ain't bad.
How did it know to hug the dog?
I don't understand where this comes from. And then the best part's coming, wait for it. It's literally just called Seal and Dog Become Friends. Most self-explanatory, fantastic, wholesome video ever. However, they had their most common ancestor about 50 million years ago, so things have gotten a little different since then. If you look at dogs, there's some pretty obvious phenotypical differences, like they have 4 legs, and you know, that's a big one. Seals, on the other hand, do bling, bling, bling on their belly to move around. Besides being like the land dogs of the sea and vice versa, I mean, the cool thing about seals and dogs is that they're both extremely good. I mean, that's scientific fact. They are pure and too good for this world, and frankly, humans don't deserve either one of them. But I'm glad that they're in our world. Upon further inspection, the two are kind of different phenotypically. You know, dogs have 4 legs, they do bork, 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 and cute noises like that, whereas seals do boing, boing, boing on their bellies. I don't really know what to call that. I hope there isn't a scientific word for it, frankly. I hope that there's like a seal scientist somewhere who's just like, yes, they're doing boing, boing, boing on their bellies. Anyway, to bring it all back to the point here that I'm trying to make, seals and dogs are related. They did have a common ancestor that they bred from 50 million years ago, and they are extremely good. Those three things are true. This is very important. Please look at this video of seals and dogs becoming friends. Boing, boing, boing. Why is it doing that? How did it like instinctively know to hug the dog? I mean, I feel like it's instinctive to hug dogs, but look at it with its fin. Oh my God, when it puts its little flap on the dog. How is this real? They're like cuddling. Get out of here, advertisement. I'm trying to watch educational video.